What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2021 Panini Mosaic UEFA Euro Soccer Hobby 2-box break, number 29. Two random countries each just sold out. 12 total spots, all card ship. Everybody gets two random countries from the list below with each spot they buy. Just please know, guys, that not all teams have autograph possibilities, but of course you get colors and potential one-on-ones. So from Austria all the way down to Wales. So again, we doubled up your customer names. So from Matt down to Robert Runkle. You got your 24 teams there. Roll it. 5 and 5, 10 times. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Matt L. down to Robert Runkle. Ten times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
All right, Philly's 4 bucks so far.
France down to Finland. Alright, so Matt with France as well as Belgium, Carlos with Hungary, Ryan with North Macedonia, we have Tom with Ukraine, Matt with Austria, Robert with Turkey and Scotland, Tom with Switzerland, Robert with Italy, Matt with Spain, Netherlands, Carlos with Russia, Croatia for Ryan, Robert Uncle Poland, Matt with Denmark, Tom with Portugal, Slovakia, Matt with Wales, Robert with Germany, Czech Republic, Sweden, and England, or sorry, no. Matt has England, Robert, you have Finland. So there you go, guys. Let me alphabetize this, and I'll give you guys a quick 30 seconds to make any potential trades for countries. And I do have one order here for Carl. Where's the USA? Well, this is UEFA Euro. So, unfortunately, they're not a part of the Euro. They will be with CONCACAF. I wonder, have they actually made, well, I take that back. I don't think they've ever made like a CONCACAF product, have they? I don't think they ever have. Not that I remember.
Yeah.
All right, good luck, everybody. Frankie Dijon, Pyre, Saru. KDB, KDB. Sockham Gravenberch.
Up next we have the Red Sox.
Ruben Vargas. Usually the autograph's on the left side. Maybe not this time. Nice killing Mbappe.
For the Red Sox here, we are looking for
a little red there.
Bobby Dalbec and Tanner Houck rookies. Carlton Fisk and Captain Jason Rivera.
Moses Keane. Milan. Alright, so the autograph's right here. Good luck, everybody. Phil Foden behind Cristiano Ronaldo is Aaron Ramsey. They go for Wales. What a man out. Get a little color card potentially. Mason Greenwood, we got Marcel Zibitzer. That's number to 25. Knew that looked a little different. Taras Stepanenko, Pitch Masters. That is for Ukraine. Hans. There you go. Obviously the side. Next box. Euro soccer. Whoa, these cards are like stuck like brick.
But for the Rockies, there's one autograph that has to be a pretty good one here. Larry Walker and Walker.
second box. Good luck, guys. Some of these cards will be stuck together, so I'll try my best to unstick them. Ty, Kylian Mbappe, Lucas Hernandez, Jadon Sancho. And we have a blue Borna for Croatia. That's number 299. Croatia going to Ryan L. Timo Werner, Declan Rice. Ansu Fati. Immobile. Callum Patterson, silver. Mason Greenwood.
Up after the Rockies, we have the Royals, Tigers, Twins, White Sox, Yankees, and then we got...
Alright, so this is the side that might get stuck a little bit, alright guys?
The Brewers. So only five teams left here. We get to root some cards finally.
Gravenberch. And Dejet. Coletticar. Dejet. Deletticar.
There you go.
I happen to recognize this country. Does anybody know it in the chat? I'll look them up right now. Croatia. It's another one there for Croatia right now. David Brooks, Alexander Isak.
Good luck, everybody.
Camavinga.
Anyone else figure out the name yet?
Trent Alexander Arnold. Stanislav. And Joao Felix, Portugal, silver. Jeremy Doku.
Just call me this.
Ansu Fati, that's nice.
$5, you have 2 seconds remaining for the Royals. Get Bernie Senior.
And there you go. Alright guys, and there you go. That was the break. So we did get a nice Ansu Fati, Joao Felix. There's a numbered card for Croatia right there. Coletta card. Aaron Ramsey for Wales. And pitch matches,
yes,
Taras Stepanenko.
Yes.
So there you go, guys. I'll post up another two box break back up to the website. And we can run it back if you guys want. I know we're still digging through the same case. I don't know if anything's been pulled crazy, but it's got to be something crazy still hiding in this case. So appreciate it, guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.